gracefully bow out. It don't take much to get along. I don't need much to keep me strong. I don't talk much. I'm better off hiding where you can find me at my window every morning. Driving for days, still exploring. Remnants of my five-year plan are shorter than my attention span. I'm most always bluffing, still my conscience weighs nothing more than a ghost. My love for adventure makes me a flaky friend. It feels profoundly sad to admit I'll never get better than this. 'Cause in the funny way I see, it's better if I leave before I hit my peak or my good luck dies. Won't go to bed until I relearn to sleep on my side. That's the point of driving for days, never knowing, still stuck in a full body yard. The moment I come out, standing face to face with the parody of myself open. He don't mind me asking, why do you hate me so much? How did you chip your tooth? And how are you so sure of your purpose? When did you know what's best for you? Why do you care so much? What are you trying?